Delicioso。
老人家就是老年老人，就这样这样。
小心肉吃。
好。
Hi guys, the New York weather is a bit sentimental and is a lot more like London recently. So let's stay home and make some dumplings. How long has it been since the last time you spent a few hours just for cooking something? Listening to the sound of water boiling, chopping the vegetables into smaller sizes, watching raw food turned into a ball of deliciously comfortable meal while making it happen.
好的，我来切白菜。
When we were little, a day seemed so long. And as we grow up, this feeling would only apply to a work day in most cases.
再也是不用过水
啊，真的，
就是洗，然后就盐，然后
抽下水，
对，
盐
水，
洗水。Dry.
There's so many voices, yours and others, mixing up together.Intertwining. Mute. Let's cook.
哇，这个肉色看起来很好吃。
肉色
。菜色，你知道，肉色。你拿那个小小铁盘，然后这样我们包的时候就把它放上。
来
了，这要切吗？
哦，是吧？剩这才切一点点白的。
到这。
Dumpling is known as a traditional food in Asian culture. In China, it is more of a hometown food to the northerners, as in the south, people eat more wontons than dumplings.
好的，翻译。它真的会出水，你看，已经有水。
哦，好香啊。这个葱姜水突然间闻到，然后加上这个，
嗯哼 ，delicioso，
delicioso， 怎么了？
人家是 solo 不是 s，
这是我今天的运动，
这什么肌肉呢？
那人家就是老年老人，就这样拿这个，握力，
好像心脏，
你倒在我这儿吧，
咋？
接住，
我有点不确定哎，
我有点不确定这是否正确，
我觉得是真的，
我不确定哎。好，然后你把那个碗放这儿。
哦，
你看到了吧？你确定吗？你看，
声音好大，
最后一波，
仔细一半都是靠菜
哦，
我还以为肉是很多的，
没有，
那你吃起来就是包子了，亲
哦，
好健康啊，这是肉菜跟皮儿都有了，而且是1:1:1的，就是
exactly。
There's a saying in the northern China.上车饺子，下车面 which means dumplings for departure and noodles after arrival. It stems from the belief that eating dumplings before a journey is a way to send someone off with good wishes.
哦，专业
哦，
先看看肉放的多少。哇，好多一盘，
这
个肉好大一盆。
折泥会折的。
Yes, ma'am.
Making dumplings traditionally means by making everything yourself. Like you literally start with flour.
撒点粉吗？蘸。
不用。
这是。这是。
怎么会湿了？你水放的好多了。就这样就可以了，亲
爱的。哦，这是什么？
你还给它晾了干了、啊、对就是水就是不要碰到手就你的水不要碰到手就只要在面皮里面就
It is a dish that requires a lot of time and preparation, and the filling could be more than creative. You can go fancy with crab meat and sea cucumbers, or seasonal special Spanish mackerel. But the most common ones are pork with a choice of vegetables. The one we're making today is pork with Chinese cabbages.I've never been taught how to make the dumpling to be honest, but learned through watching my mom and grandpa doing it. Once you get the hang of it, the rest is just to repeat the process. There's not a fixed ratio of fillings and wrappers. You just need to make sure it won't leak.
哪一天你会不会收那个 100K 它那个银色的那个
Yes,
是的，他们还在送呢，我还以为他们停了呢。
没有，我觉得这是一个非常大的激励，他们能停的。
包子呢？不吃不吃，
我觉得很不吃呢，
吃不吃呢？
不吃呢？
My personal and family habit is to put as much filling as possible on one wrapper.The more mastermind will be able to finish the dumpling wrapper and the meat filling at the same time perfectly. But no stress if one is left over a bit, it's all gonna be okay.
卷角的能力，小心肉汁哦。
好。
This is so good. 嗯，那我觉得其实我们之后可以一直做哎。
这岂不比买的要划算？
这比外面好吃多了。
哇，咱们这肉馅做的不错
嘞！好好吃啊
啊，幸福幸福。
嗯，再吃再吃。
可以可以，
成功
成功。这个饺子的那个肉馅配比都很好。
Jumbo Jumbo。
嗯。
我就是有一次在那儿就是去 roving， 然后想要去找有没有那个臀推的机器，
嗯，
是有，我就看感觉得出来，就坐在椅子上的人都在等那个臀推的机器，就像 aiming for it 的感觉，
就趴着。
啊 ，fuck you！
你横着呢，两个横着，
更不行。
就斜过来一点点，
哎，然后。